attention because all of talk.
Out of that. front and now meets Craig Hutchings in this big Buick Skylark, which is down here in the left-hand lane. Now, let's check the times on the back window. 12.1. Got a number painted up on the back window, but I can't read it. It's right on the far side. It's up there for the timing crew. But I simply cannot read it. And I do not know what his time was. I think it may be 11.1 because he qualified high in the 10. But as Richard Thornton's going to get to the top end first, what I don't know is whether he will break out or not. I will have to consult with our timing crew in the other end of the tower and find out whether Richard Fulton has broken out of the time which was painted on the right. Window because it's right on the side. The locomotive car down here